What's going on, everybody? Welcome in. How is everybody this evening? Hope y'all are having a good evening. Gonna be finishing the Lego typewriter tonight. We're at the home stretch. There's 3 bags left, I could count, I swear. And there's not much in each of the bags, so it should actually be not too bad. But without further ado, let me get into it. I'm gonna open up this bag here real quick and we'll get started. Let's get going. So what do we need first here? First I need that, okay. All right, so we need to get that going. Is that? Looks like it's this. Stupid. Answer that question is yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, we're on the board. So now we need these two. Don't care, steam. All right, so we just do that. We do the same to the other side. Really excited to see how this all turns out here. So now we need that, this, that one right there, 4 of these. More of those, 2, 4, 5, and 6. Then I need 2 here. Then I need 4. Put these guys right here. Find the 4th one. That'd be great. Yeah, there's 4. Here it is. This, that. Alright, we're in business here. Could you. Oops. There. Put you back in place. Then I'm gonna put this right here. Looks like do that. Oops, nope, too far. There we go. Then that. There and then here. And then we just do the other side. Right there. There. That's
this isn't what I'm looking for, is it?
Nah, these are what I'm looking for. Okay.
Wondering why it looked off.
Alrighty. Oh, because there is. Okay, so now I need these four. Along with that. Three twos here. Five of these. Two, three, four, and five. Off to the side. We'll get her going. Yep, that. Snap that in there. So that's all right. And then now, that. Put this on top. Connect it all together. Along with that. Okay. And you will sit over that. Like so. Alright, so next spot is that. These two. How many of that? Two. Here. Yes. All right, so let's get to work. So we'll start off simple. That goes. Stay start simple. It's giving me a hard time already. There we go. That and then that there. Okay, so then that goes there. That along with that. And that's put together. One,
4.
Where is it? It's in one of these piles, I'm sure. Interesting. Appear to maybe missing a piece. That. These two here. It's a. Yeah. Where could it be? To be missing a piece. Slight tingling, unless I dropped it. Which I don't look like it. Start here and then we'll keep looking here in a second. Oh, I'm a little off there. All right, let's see if this wants to work for me tonight. Expect this tool to work. It doesn't work too great. Let's see, where is my screwdriver kit? There it is. Not enough leverage on that tool. That's the problem. Do the others. Now I figure out where that piece went that I do need. Ain't over here. Piece. Didn't accidentally put it on here, did I? No. Where is this piece that I'm missing? Where does this end up going on? Looks like it ends up here. Huh. They just not give me the piece? Let me check the bag here again. Thank you.
it's gonna sit
right there. I feel like I'm overlooking it. That's the problem right now. There's no way that they just forgot to put one piece in, right? It's at least my theory, anyway. Huh. Oh, that's annoying. I wonder if I could just fake it through there. Detrimental that is, that piece is. I feel like I could just do this and be okay. At least for the most part. What's gonna suck is when I find the part later. It seems like it'll be alright. Moving on. All right, so now what do I need here? I need these two. These wheels. These two, which probably go in the wheels. Four of these, three, four, two of these, two of that. We're ready to go. All right. These will go to here. Wheels will go on the bus here. Go. Whoops. We'll just sit on top of that. And we just make these sides nice and pretty over here. Moving on here to Arch pieces here. Eight of these guys. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And these two, along with these two domed pieces. Up with these guys. Sit right there. Do one more and do it to the other side. That here, these two, these pieces right here. One of each of these, and we're good to go. Put into place along with that. We put another piece on top. Looks like we do this. Ramps here, along with that, then we close it off like so, facing that way. So we do the other side now. So these two again. That one. This guy right here. I feel like I don't remember what I need. That. This. Right there. These two. And this one. Bit go. Do-do-do-do-do-do. And put the piece on top, these. Oh, that's what I forgot to get. These ramps. That there. Put that there. And these. Sit the same way. Perfect. Yep. Perfect. All right. So now, these guys here. These two. These two triangular pieces. That. Four. And these two. I believe that's it. Yep. Okay, so you look to go here. Oh, wait, I already messed it up. These go here. Then this goes here. Along with that. Come on, there we go. That and you just hang out like that. So we'll do that to the other side or the other ones. And you look like you go right here. Place, which it is. Awesome. That off to the side for now. Now we need these two along with that. Two, three, five, and six. Two, three, and four. These four and this guy. Alright. That. Let me just introduce the other side. That. corners. And then we just fill out the rest. Question is, what about you? Oh, oops, sorry. Go right underneath here. It's like right there. There we go. Go over the whole thing. Yes, it does. And voila. There we are. Perfect. All right, and everything else is an extra. Still can't believe that they forgot the one piece that I needed. Oh well. We move on to bag 10. Metallic pieces here, interesting. Alrighty, so what I need now is four of these. And four of these. Four, all right. Looks like here, we're going there. There. And we do it to the other side. Go. Okay. Now I need three of these, two, three. One. That and you. was thinking that. You, like you go there. Yep, and then we just kind of do the same on the other side. So the only difference is that piece right there. Go. Now, take four of these. And neatly connect them together. Now, take this one
along with.
Oh, hey, I put it in here. I'm gonna be so annoyed if I have an extra one of these because this is the piece that I was missing underneath that. But right then, I just need four here. Oops, sorry. Interesting. Okay. So on this side, do that. Along with that. And that. But on this side, we do this. These and we need three more of these, just three, and then that one looks like the four of these, two, three, and four. Side, we just do that again, along with these, and over here, do flip that around, that there, along with these. In. There we go. Oh, they do snap in. Okay. Sweet. That. And that. Perfect. Alrighty. Thank you. two, along with where are the other ones at? Go through here, and then this will fit on top, and then we do the same to the other side. Maybe, I don't know, I'm speculating too much already. So now, the other so elusive rod that's been sitting here the whole time. Need two of these. Guess these just go on the end. And then to build it, just kind of build these on top of each other, along with that, followed by that, and then we fill out the edges. Like so. And then you just fit in as such. And then we put a wheel in. And then we feed that through. Okay, then we do these, four more of these, four, then we just go crazy with this, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine, and then we just start building. Close it out. All right, there's that. And then we feed that through. There we go. And we build another wheel. And then we feed that through. That's what we're looking at so far. All right, so I'm doing two more of these. Fill the edges out again. I'm assuming we feed that through. Yep. This is the level of Lego skill you have. I can't wait for the bonsai build off. Listen, I just gotta be faster than Kyle. That's all I have to worry about, Bill. That's a fact. So that's good. Let me just feed this through here. Feed this. Everyone is better than Kyle Abar. I mean, yeah, not wrong. Definitely not wrong there. Real talk, does this work when done? Like, keys can be pressed and creates an action. So obviously there's not going to be any ink on here, but actually I can pull this up real quick. But there is action. And then there's a little lever on the back side here that I can push, moves it along. So as far as functioning, it's functioning in the sense that it does everything except actually put keys to paper, or put print to paper. Okay. it. Where was it? Oh, here we go. This. Here we go. One, two, three. Fourth one out. Don't tell me Lego screwed me out of another piece. That's only gonna be slightly annoying again. Do I only need three? No, I need a four. It's two pieces that Lego screwed me out of. I'm not seeing the other piece that I need. I wonder if I could just use this, but I feel like it's going to be really ugly. Let's see. One, two, three. Let's just jump ahead slightly just to see how many of these I need. And I need all 14. Sick. Sweet. Thanks, Lego. Oh, and I still need. So do you want to go over here? So annoying, dude. Why does Lego do that? These two. I'm working over here. Ooh. two of those. Two of these here. There at these two. This one. This first. Then we put another one through. This piece come into play. Oh, yep. I see it now. So this goes here, then this goes in. That makes more sense. And then you fit on top like so. And then you just slide on in. Greek god of Lego building. That's debatable. Highly debatable. Bite me, Mark. Okay, so now that, along with these two, you simply go into here. I say simply, there we go. is that. Go too far. These on there. Here. And we do it again. Of you. Just this. Go. That's on. And now we just put it in. Somewhere. Aww. I like how this just says simply put it on. Put it on where? Why did my music just go from jazz to banjo kazooie? Not mad about it, I'm just curious. Follow the instructions. Yeah, follow the instructions. Yeah, just fucking put it on. But where do I put it on, though? I guess like that. Guessing that's how it is, but that. these two. A couple of these. That. Two of these. These two too, so I guess we'll figure that out as we go. These two and all these. This, the other side, there, let's go here. Connect them all together, it looks like. If these damn pieces would want to connect. There we go. Connect on the other side. Oops. That explains a bit. Now it's good. Okay. So now we put these corner pieces on. Which looks like that. Okay, so the other one goes here, along with that. There we go. We flip her over. And we just connect these together. Mm-hmm. Alright, and we're on to the last bag. Hopefully we ain't missing any pieces out of this one. Go here and here. Two of these. I need that. And that. Looks like this. We'll go here. That's there. Where circular, all right. Ah, here we go. You go right there. Set that off to the side. Now we need this. These two. And last, we need a couple of these flag looking pieces here. Kidding me, dude? I'm willing to bet this is absolutely necessary. Yep, sure is. Alright, where is it? It's right there. I only say what I said, Mark, because I've already realized that Lego screwed me out of two pieces that I need and they just didn't put in. That. Now put these two through. Oh, and this goes on to here. Go. All right, so now I need that. Two of these here. Oh, actually a step ahead of myself. I need these two first. So connect to that. Interesting. All right, so that's in, which is good. Four of these. Two, three, four, then I need 12 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 12.
Mm-hmm.
steps taken care of.
Now, put these on. Getting there slowly but surely. Go. Just closer to the edge. Nice. go. All right, where do you sit? Stand the gap now. Do you not want to fit? Thank you. it's not wanting to sit. That's what fell off. And now I understand how this sits on there. And now I gotta find the piece that fell. Really don't, but I would like to. Found it! Just hit me in the face. Now it's a matter of where it fell to. That goes here, which then in turn there we go, now it's in. All right, now we're back in business. Missing another damn piece. Get her going here. And then the other side, we do this. go, and then you take long one here. Stick a couple these in. Take a couple of these. Washer on it here. Just do that. And do the same over here. All right. That and this. Like that, then I take one of these. Here, grab these, and that will go there, along with that. And I grab another one, and I put it on top. These and that goes like that. Thing it sits like what? Unless I have another piece that I'm not paying attention to, which is the case. There we go. Press keys now. These gray pieces do not. These don't move at all. This one does. ribbon. With that, and that, this one right here, and that one. Do that along with that piece here. Then connect them together. This piece goes here. Right here, along with way that. Then we connect the other side of the ribbon. And finish off the other side. Now, take these. Now I take four here, I assume. Four. go. Alright, so that's taken care of, and then 12 of these, 4, 5, 6, 7, ready to go. Let's connect these up. Put these on. Then flip these over, grab a couple of these. And that on top of that. Here. These will go connect these all the way through. There we go. That. This piece right here. Put that through. And you just go into there. These. That goes there. And I grab one of these. That'll go there along with that. Here, that goes like that. That is it. Close that. Here she is. It's the Lego typewriter. This thing was fun to build. Had some headaches here and there, but overall can't complain. Do kind of want to do a typing test just for the lol. I think I'm gonna do that actually just for meme's sake, you know. Let me pause my music real quick here. Let's see if I can do this real quick. There we go. So I'm just going to do a little bit of typing here just to kind of give you an idea. That's that. That over here. Yeah, that is the Lego typewriter right there. One last look here. And that's all she wrote about this build. Thank you everybody that came out and watched for all the streams of me building this thing. Appreciate it very much. The videos as far as like the live stream all put together and the time-lapse build and the typing test should be going up hopefully within the next week here. Yeah, should be able to get that out by next week here. So it's typical schedule for those videos. You know, Monday is going to be the build stream, Wednesday is the time lapse, and then Friday is the typing test for it. Other than that, though, I think I'm going to end the stream there. Appreciate everybody that came out through all three streams to watch, hung out, chatted. Appreciate that as always. The next thing that we have coming soon, I do have a new keyboard build that we'll be doing within the next couple of weeks here. It is the TKC 1800, just because the key company re-released their 1800 keyboard bought me one, and we're going to be building that. I don't have an exact time frame as far as that goes yet. We'll play that one by ear. Other than that, though, like I said, I'm going to end there. You all have a great evening. I will catch y'all in the next stream. See ya!